Okay, this video is from Atheist01, and this is her Lalo Symphony Espanol. And it looks like Ledusa is only 11 years old, which is, I was very impressed by this performance, particularly with your left hand. You have a lot of mobility in your left hand to move on those really fast runs and getting your intonation good. So I don't really have anything to say about that. What I'd like to talk a little bit about is your right hand, your bow hand. And I apologize, I don't have enough time to get to your Vivaldi at the moment because I have so many other videos to do. So we'll just go with your Symphony Espanol. And I think the part I was going to comment on, if I can find it, it's a little bit later than that. Okay, here it is. Okay, a lot of your up-bows are a little too present with that melody. So. It sounds like you're accenting some of those. Okay, so at least that's the effect I'm getting. Let me do it one more time, just to be sure. Okay, that's pretty good. Okay, here we go. Okay, so it sounds like you're going like this. A little bit. There's too much of an action happening on the up bow. I would recommend what we want to have happen is yada 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 da da da. So it's kind of like this instead of this yada yamba. We don't want any of this action, you know, like the sine curve, that kind of thing. We want more of a smooth transition from the beginning of the phrase to the end of the phrase, which for me involves the amount of bow that you're using. Regardless of which direction you're moving your bow, this first stroke, which I think is an up bow, should receive the least amount of bow usage, of bow speed. A little bit more, and then this one gets the most. So, okay, so something like that. And I think that goes along with, throughout the piece, when you're playing this, a lot of those phrases, I would like to see more of a smooth phrase rather than this bumpy thing. And the two main points that I'd like to make are the amount of bow you're using, which when you're making a smooth transition, it should be reflected in the amount of bow you're using, where it increases consistently and only a little bit at a time as you're going through. So instead of, you want to be able to achieve that rainbow feel. And I apologize, I don't know if this is coming through dynamically, but watch my bow, how much bow I'm using. Also, on that first melody, I would like to see a little bit more bow. Even if you're achieving the right sound, visually, there's something lacking visually, because then, you know, compare that with, there's something compelling about the way that you look when you're playing, and that's another thing that, obviously, with age and with maturity, you'll learn that with experience as well. But even at your age, it's good to realize that people aren't just listening; they're also watching you. And so, whatever you can do, gesture-wise, the way that you move your body to include the audience in this experience, this musical experience, you'll want to do it. So, where I think you established that was in the beginning, where you had this this part. You look very intense, and I like that. However, in this part, you did look a little bit bored. And so what I'd like to say a little bit more is, whatever your bowing is there, I want to see a connection that you have with the music so that the audience, through you, can also connect to the music. Does that make sense? And so, I guess that's really my big comment, so ask me questions about that.